Who was the first LGBT person? William Johnson became the first openly gay person to be ordained in a mainline Protestant denomination, the United Church of Christ. Nancy Wechsler and Jerry DeGrieck simultaneously became the first openly lesbian and openly gay elected officials in America.